My favourite food featured in a kid's book is probably James and the Giant Peach by Roald Dahl, because even when I read it when I was about 12, I remember even then at 12 thinking, what could I make out of that? If I had that much peach, what could I possibly make? If somebody could get me a giant peach, cobbler, jam, pickles, imagine the things we could do.